going back to the prison.
Yeah.
No?
Well, you have to see that. You have to see that happen.
And how close will the students be to the comic books?
You want to take that?
If you've watched the show before, if you've read the comic books, you know, that we are inspired by the comic books. There are scenes that will certainly, the fans will identify from panels and characters in the comic book, but at the same time, it would be no fun if fans could predict exactly what's going to happen.
One of the best characters on the show, Iggy Doe, doesn't even appear in a comic book. Are there more new characters that we can expect?
There are, you know, I mean, there will. Daryl's brother Merle will be back. He's not in the comic book either. And we're creating new characters, and we'll continue to create new characters as we go.
What has been the most surprising part of being part of The Walking Dead, the show?
I think the fact that we have such a great connection with our fans, and, you know, we really respect and love them, and we are really loving the fact that they feel the same way toward us.
And do you have a message as they head into this new season?
Just enjoy the new season. We love you, and thank you so much.